It may not feel like it, but summer is just around the corner, which means it's time to start getting in shape. Joining us this morning with 7 tips to help you get ready for swimsuit season is fitness and nutrition expert Justin Harris from Elite Fitness Systems. Good morning. Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having me.
I don't want to think about swimsuit season, but we have to think about it.
It's coming up quick.
Well, you are a champion bodybuilder. Tell us about this award that you just won last night.
Last night was actually for powerlifting. It was the Michigan State Powerlifting Championships. I won the best lifter in the heavyweight category for the American Powerlifting Federation.
Well, congratulations. That's very exciting. So you're very serious about this.
Yeah, it's my job. It's what I do for a living.
Okay, well, what are the 7 tips?
Well, what we're starting out with is dress warmly. You know, we're in Michigan, and getting ready for the summer starts in the spring, and in the spring it's pretty cold. So what we recommend is, especially when you're exercising outside, wear warm clothes. What happens in cold weather is that your body does something called vasoconstriction of the peripheries. So what that means is all the peripheral areas of your body, your hands, face, legs, constrict their blood vessels to draw blood into the internal organs to keep those warm, which is good for you, but the problem is decreased blood flow to those areas equals decreased warmth, which increases the chance of injury. So dress warmly, especially when you're running or doing any weight training, so you keep warmth in that area to keep the tendons warm and keep the tendons loose and the muscles loose.
So even if you feel like you're working up a sweat, you still gotta bundle up
correct,
a little bit.
Correct.
All right, what's next?
Exercise early. One of the big things people do is often exercise right before bed or after dinner. What happens when you exercise intensely, you go into something called EPOC, elevated post-exercise oxygen consumption, where for a period of hours after the exercise, you actually burn calories and intake of oxygen at a higher rate, which burns fat. So when you exercise early in the morning before work, not only do you get the endorphins and feel better the remainder of the day, but you're actually burning more calories and burning more fat the entire remainder of the day. Many studies show up to 18 hours after the exercise.
That's a great tip. What about number 3?
Exercise anywhere. There's never an excuse.
I can make excuses, though.
I travel a lot. I'm always in hotels. Mm-hmm. What we recommend here at Elite FTS is bands. And you can actually, I actually incorporate these even when I'm in the gym with my normal weight training. Mm-hmm. There's you know, hundreds of exercises you could do.
And these are easy to pack, too. You can just throw these in a suitcase or even
and
take them to work.
And we have, you know, all different sizes, from a couple of pounds to even world champion powerlifters, hundreds and hundreds of pounds of tension.
Wow.
And they actually have, if you go to Elite FTS, we have booklets, pamphlets on all the different exercises for bands, how to perform them, how to perform correctly.
Okay. Number 4.
Is knowledge. People don't do this for a living. People have regular jobs. They don't have time to learn all these things. And to weed through all the stuff you get thrown at you on commercials, late night infomercials, leave it up to people who do this for a living. There are people who this is their job. So I recommend a book. One book that I recommend is called Comprehensive Performance Nutrition, which is at Elite FTS also. And it's set up in a question and answer desktop reference guide setup. Everything is simple questions. What is fat loss? And that entire thing is answered in one question. How do I help burn fat in this area? How do I eat right? How do I eat on the road? Rather than, you know, a college textbook where you have to read for 3 hours, mm-hmm. you can read an entire question
set.
Yep. Pick through, there's chapters, pick through, you know, I want to work on gaining muscle, I want to get healthier. Go to that section, find a question that fits what you want, and you get it all answered right there.
Okay, real quickly, let's get to the rest of our tips here.
Mm-hmm.
Number 6? Number 5, did I skip 5?
Sorry. Yeah, sorry, eat right. Everyone knows to eat right, but it's hard to eat right and eat quick. What I recommend is shaker cups and quick supplements. There's a supplement here called Anatrope, also at Elite FTS. You can see this is an entire meal.
Mm-hmm. And it doesn't look like a meal.
Well, this is, I mean, you take a bigger shake, but I mean, you can make it an entire...
It's okay, tastes okay.
It's fruit punch, yeah. All right. You can make an entire meal in under a minute or two.
Okay, number 6?
It's supplements. Again, here, health supplements. That doesn't mean supplements get a bad rap, but there mm-hmm. are healthy supplements.
Green tea. But talk to your doctor first before you start stuff.
Correct. Always, yeah. This thing's green tea. Actually, a fat that I recommend is called gamma-linolenic acid. Mm-hmm. It's an omega-6 fatty acid in evening primrose oil, mm-hmm. which you always see advertising commercials, mm-hmm. Borage oil. It's a fat that actually burns fat. It uncouples a protein, which drives a proton in the mitochondria, drops the pH of the mitochondria. Mitochondria actually releases its energy as heat.
Okay.
And that's how animals, through brown adipose tissue, that's why your dog doesn't have to wear a coat. Well, you can activate this in humans with these specific fats.
Okay, number 7.
Is enjoy what you're doing. You know, one of the easiest ways to do it is be accountable, find a trainer, hire a trainer, hire a nutritionist, or do things you like. You can go to the gym and walk on the treadmill for an hour and burn 200 calories. A 200-pound man playing Monday night pickup basketball might burn 1,000 calories in that hour.
You're having
and
more fun.
Enjoy it.
Okay. Thank you so much for
Thank
coming
you.
In. We appreciate it, and we'll be right back. Thanks for watching.